Good morning.
Good morning.
What is the tools with May administration and what we've been doing with our going paperless? Originally, I was trying to hang on to things, and I had piles of posted invoices under my desk. And what's on the back counter is recycled paper. We try and use the paper and print on the front and the back because when we're scanning it, it doesn't have to be a pristine piece of new paper. So there's the after from this morning. I also have them underneath the left side of the credenza, and this morning they're gone. And this drawer also had invoices in it, but now it is just used for shipping and FedEx envelopes and regular mail envelopes. This is one of my 5 second improvements. Originally, all the credit card holders would just put their credit card receipts in my mailbox, and I would just open them in a folder, just credit card receipts. But every time I had to reconcile the statement, I'd have to resort all the cardholder statements by individual. So now I've created folders for each cardholder, and when they come in, I know the last 4 digits of the numbers, and I just put them in the respective folders.
Very good. Thank you, Mary. Good job.